Hi, I'm Ryan Kliethermes with KE2 Therm. As the number of controllers we offer continues to grow, it is important to continue to select the best controller for your application. One of the additions to our product line is the KE2 Evap for rack efficiency. We are frequently asked about the differences between our flagship KE2 Evaporator Efficiency, the KE2 Evap for short, and the KE2 Evap for rack efficiency, or the KE2 Evap RE. The KE2 Evap hardware was the platform for the development of the KE2 Evap RE. So, physically, it looks the same and is compatible with all the same installation accessories. We incorporated KE2 Therm's energy-saving defrost algorithm, fan control features, Ethernet communications, alarm notification via text or email, graphing, and data logging. Then, we developed features for the KE2 Evap RE that were specifically tailored for managing the unique challenges associated with rack systems. The KE2 Evap RE has 4 pre-programmed options. It still offers the standard control with electric defrost, standard control with air defrost, but now it adds the ability to configure for rack control with electric defrost and rack control with air defrost. We carefully considered the most likely field scenarios when establishing the defaults for each. Once the default setup is selected, the set points can be adjusted for your specific application. And while the KE2 Evap control an electronic expansion valve, the KE2 Evap RE controls EEVs, as well as electronic pressure regulating valves or electric hot gas bypass valves. The KE2 Evap RE is also pre-wired in a contactor panel. The contactor panel with KE2 Evap RE is growing in popularity with supermarket chains that want a standardized setup across locations, drive out the possibility of installation errors, reduce installation time, and shorten equipment downtime. If you have more questions about the KE2 Evap for rack efficiency, you can find additional information on our website or contact our tech support line.